Welcome to my new video, and this particular topic of this video is going to be slightly different, and it was suggested by a fellow mariner on my Telegram channel itself, and it is a very big trouble. Internet Explorer 9 required by DG Shipping website, otherwise you cannot continue further. So let's handle the problem as Internet Explorer 9 required by DG Shipping website is practically solved. So there will be still some viewers who will be wondering that what am I talking about. So let's head to DG Shipping website on Google Chrome, and this is the normal DG Shipping website. Go to e-governance and then we will log in into our profile, and then once we have done with the login in our profile, just click on any link, let's say update Seafarer profile, and there you have it, that error which I am talking about. Internet Explorer 9 required by DG Shipping website. Yes, everyone is familiar with it. Yes, we all know that we can use Mozilla Firefox browser, but can you answer this question? What if tomorrow one security update or any kind of Mozilla Firefox updates and it stops the compatibility with your Internet Explorer 9 settings of your DG Shipping website, and Mozilla Firefox browser is not able to open your DG Shipping website? What then? It's always better to have more options at your hand rather than over dependence or over reliance on Mozilla Firefox browser. So here they are. I'm showing you 3 different options: usage of Mozilla Firefox browser, number 2, how to run this particular DG Shipping website in Google Chrome, yes, Google Chrome, and the third one is how to run this particular website in Internet Explorer 11.
Yeah, so the option 1 is install Mozilla Firefox browser. Yes, we all know that, but I wanted to add this particular option for an amateur or a novice who will be like, suddenly will not be able to understand that why this error is coming in my Windows profile, etc. So I wanted to keep this as an option, and hence I will say that yes, this is an option, and you can install Mozilla Firefox browser, and you can use the DG Shipping website using this browser. No need of Internet Explorer 9 for that reason. So moving on, option number 2 is to use a Google Chrome extension called as User Agent Switcher. So let's see what we can do. Yes, you can open on Google Chrome as we have done, and it gives that same error. And just go to settings, and in the settings you can see extensions. Just go to the Chrome Web Store and just type in search, the same search string over there, agent switcher, and the user agent switcher to Chrome, the one which I have shown, pretty good one. Just add to the Chrome, add extension, and you can just pin it up over there so that it stays there visible at all times. And now we will head back to our dgshipping.gov.in website, and you can see that error. Just click on the extension mask, go to Internet Explorer and click on 9, and the moment that 9 is pressed, voila, the website is opened. Let's see whether internal functions are working, and yes, they are working. The website works flawlessly, and change back to default once you have finished with using that. We'll move on to option number 3, that is the last option, is to activate the Internet Explorer 9 setting in Internet Explorer 11 itself. But the thing is that Internet Explorer 11 is activated or not, you have to find out first, as Windows 10 has Microsoft Edge as the default browser. So just head on to the control panel and open the programs and feature in control panel, and on the left you will have this Windows features on or off. Click on it, you will be able to see Windows this Internet Explorer 11 option. If it is checked, that means the IE 11 is already active. If it is unchecked, it is disabled, and you have to check it and make it enabled. Restart your PC if you have enabled, and if it is already enabled, just cancel it, come out of the system and just search your Internet Explorer. And once you open, just go to the same website, dgshipping.gov.in, log in your Indos profile as normal, and then after logging in, just click any link inside. So we'll see update profile. No, it is not opening. So now go to settings, developer tools, and you will be able to see one tab. Just go to emulation, select emulation, go to document mode and select IE9. Click on the user agent string as IE9, and there you have it. The page gets refreshed immediately. You can see the page, all the information, the website works flawlessly, all okay. Just take the tab bot at the down, yeah, and then you can work whatever you want to do on this website.
I hope this video has solved all your Internet Explorer 9 compatibility settings for you. Please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. The links of my Telegram channels are given in the description below.